TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We had the Dow Industrials finish up 120. You had the NASDAQ up 93. S&P's up 13.5%. Percentage-wise out here, what you had is that you had the Dow Industrials up 0.4%, S&P's up 0.6%, and the NASDAQ up 1.1%. NASDAQ had a good run from our highs to lows. Well, actually, if we take a look at the Dow Industrials, we were down in the negative, and that ran from 341 to 724. We closed out at 650. Not a bad run. That being said, guess what, folks, okay? You have a market that has a contraction of volume in a huge way. We take a look at this S&P. You have 65 million shares in the SPY. Well, bottom line is that yesterday we did 77 million. It's pretty amazing, actually. And what we didn't do is, and well, what we did do is that we're still going into this downdraft with 103 million, that is. Then we go take a look at the NDX 100, what you're seeing in the three Qs, same type of setup. That, now the difference is inside the three Qs is that that absolutely held price. The three Qs was up $2.55, 183.09. You're going into 55 million. What's going to be cool, which as soon as I'm coming back, these numbers are going to be coming out, is Cisco. Cisco is going to be coming out with numbers. They closed at $52.44. And the way this equity looks, bottom line is that it doesn't look to me like it's going to basically, you know, be higher when they come out with these numbers. The volume wasn't, actually, they put volume in at the close. Yeah, they put some volume in at the close. So this will be interesting to see exactly how this does shake out. But my take is that Cisco still wants to back down. And if that's what you got, and that's what you get, what you're going to see is you're going to see those NQs back down with it. Gold. Gold traded sideways out here at $12.97. Silver, still no bid in silver at $14.80. Light sweet crude, you had a bid. You don't have volume behind the move. Right now it's $62.23 a barrel, sideways move. Notes and bonds, higher price, lower yield. In fact, the 10-year, this was quite a move on the 10-year out here today, folks. We take a look at the 10-year, and the 10-year is at 2.37. We hit 2.366 today. Stay right there, folks. We'll be coming back with some numbers to recap. We had the Dow finish up 116, NASDAQ up 87, S&P's up 13.5. Come right back.